The Florida Forest Service, Okeechobee District, is responsible for educating public in the best practices to prevent wildfires and educating homeowners on how to reduce their wildfire risk in a six-county area, including Saint Lucie County. In the last 5 years, Florida Fire Service, Okeechobee District, state wildland firefighters have responded to over 155 wildfires in Saint Lucie County that have burned 3,117.3 acres. When the Florida Forest Service is not actively engaging in fighting wildfires, they are conducting prescribed burns, mowing and chopping vegetative fuels in high wildfire risk areas in Saint Lucie County to reduce the size and intensity of wildfire near communities. In the last 5 years, the Florida Forest Service provided 5,365 burn authorizations to local ranchers, farmers, and land managers to prune, clean, and remove insects and exotics. Now, therefore, be it resolved by the Board of County Commissioners of St. Lucie County, Florida. This board does hereby proclaim August 9, 2014 as the 70th birthday of Smokey Bear and congratulate Smokey on his continued efforts to remind citizens to be careful when using fire in natural areas in St. Lucie County, Florida. This board also commends the men and women of the Florida Forest Service for their partnership with St. Lucie County and Smokey Bear in wildfire prevention and mitigation, passed and duly adopted this 15th day of July, 2014.
Thank you. At this time, we have Senior Forest Ranger Jeff Curl, Forest Ranger Tim Tolson, and the man of the hour, Smokey the Bear. Room. I'm sitting here adding up the numbers, and it showed that Smokey's actually 12 years older than I am, so I'm the first in this room that has not grown up with hearing those famous words of only you can prevent forest fires.
That's right.
So at this time, I'd like
to just want to thank you guys for your continued support. And we have a few gifts for you all. Thank you guys.
These are work gloves, so we can come out and help.
We could always find some work for you.
I want to hear the voice.